Quack. Hey guys, so here we are at the Blue Grotto. Unfortunately, as you can see, the water is a bit unstable today, so unfortunately, we weren't able to go to the boat ride in Blue Grotto, but we were able to see the blue wall and a little bit of the Blue Grotto. As you can see, the water is so blue, it's so clear, it's so calm. Now we've reached this little village in Malta called Rabat. We're gonna go explore, so come along.
Hey,
I'm coming along with you. So as you can see from the streets of Rabat, every little corner looks so beautiful. I mean, look, it's got buildings are old and it's narrow, what you call this? Narrow what? What you call this way, dude?
Oh, alleyway.
Narrow way. Everything looks so good. It looks old, but it looks amazing. So let's keep going, guys.
What the heck is this?
Town of Malta is no one really. It's not the capital anymore. I don't know what I'm saying, but anyway, here's Medina and let's go around and check it out.
Tomorrow.
So what's up, guys? It's a new day here in Malta. As you can see, we are on a cruise. We're going to the island of Gozo and Cominos. So come follow me and let's see what there is to see. What's up, guys? We've touched down here in Gozo and as part of the Captain Morgan cruise tour, they take you around the islands in one of these vans. So this is the first stop and let's see what we can see. This is our next destination. We are in the city of Victoria, as you can see.
The city of Victoria.
This is the capital city of Gozo, and within the capital city of Gozo lies the old capital, which is called Citadel. Right behind this wall is the Citadel, the old capital, so let's go check it out. Here in the island of Comino. Look at this beautiful blue water, this beach. Well, unfortunately, it's too cold to swim. I tried going in myself, but it was so cold. It was cold as the ice. So that's what you get for coming here in February anyway, but it looks absolutely amazing. So if you want to come here, do it in the summer, but February is not so bad either.